thing is, I normally have Sammy Watkins on my fantasy.
Around Howard's Rock, one of the most iconic traditions in all of college football.
I love Clemson Stadium. I've been, I think, 3 or 4 times. It's one of the most hyped up college stadiums.
I'm trying to pick my coin, but there we go.
Crap. Okay. I like it.
We're ready to get this one underway as the teams are lined up for the opening kick.
Wait, never mind. I can't do that. Oh yeah. What roster are you? Are you using the 2016 rosters?
I think so.
Alright, good, so am I.
Yeah, because actually I know the kicker for Clemson.
That one way up in the air.
Yeah, the kicker for Clemson went to the high school I went to.
He's out to the 30.
Oh, check out your boy going all the way to the 40.
The 40.
Kickoff return 32 yards.
I'm not the best at defense.
Sat out of the field for the first.
All right, yeah, me neither. I suck on defense. Offense is my game. Offense is my game.
Okay, got it back. But you can't run with TJ. Oh.
Get 6 yards on the carry.
Bro, how did I gain 6 yards on that play?
I'm not sure. You got lit up.
Did you hear that Cam Newton guy concussion?
On their own 46-yard line.
I know. I was watching that game today. I was like, well, great.
Here we go. Cam got concussion. Thank you.
He's taken down at the 41-yard line.
I've never really liked Cam Newton just because he went to Auburn. I was like, that's the rival of Alabama. So I never liked.
Now it's 3rd and 9 coming up. So ball on their own 41. Quick shot to the tight end.
What? How did I drop that? How did I drop that? That is stupid, man.
Let's see. A punt formation. Let's see if I can block this stuff here. I think I can.
Kane is back awaiting the punt. Punt, the birds better watch out. Not much there.
Gordon Leggett.
Boy, the crowd was loud and did their part. Now if they're able to move the ball downfield, they can take control of this game early.
You ain't ready, though.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today.
I always play as a linebacker.
Watch number 86. Hodge Boyd. Okay,
and he's taken down.
I'm used to running. With
to do a better job of not only handling
linemen,
but getting up to the linebacker.
Whoa!
That way, the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
Whoa!
From their own 19-yard line, second down.
Oh! Did I get him offside?
He scrambled. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Tackle.
Hold the ball. Hold the ball.
29-yard.
Good job, Deshaun Watson.
That's actually not Deshaun. That's I'm trying to think. This was the one before Deshaun came.
Mine it says Deshaun.
Really?
Yeah.
Before?
It says Deshaun Watson 10.
Ready? Round 50. Round.
Oh. Oh, that's first down.
Oh, stop right with Deshaun Watson. Oh, you just got bammed.
That's a gain of 1 on the play. That brings up 4th and 3.
Davis is back deep to return.
Deep. That leg.
Oh, you.
That leg.
And down he goes. At the 36.
Boo. Baker. fake, bro. You suck. Fake it. Don't fuck. You faking it, dude. Caught it. Just play it safe, man.
I hate playing it safe, especially at Clemson.
First down, 10 to go.
Bottom of 36.
It's a carry left side, and down he goes.
At about the 37-yard line.
1 yard. That brings up second and nine.
Get that quarterback, D-line. Get that quarterback, D-line. D-line, get that quarterback.
Mike Schick, 33.
Ready? 33. Green, 88. Green, 88.
Might have been some early movement up front.
Oh, dang it.
It's on me.
Can kill your offensive progress.
Wow. I'll start.
Oh.
We've got a.
He saw you move and.
Ball on their
jump.
Own 32.
Roger, Roger.
Hey, got him. Get over here.
At about the 31. Loss of one there for the halfback. Loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll bring up third and long.
Howard's Rock.
Larry.
Howard's Rock. All right, let's give it to Sammy Watkins over there.
Let's go!
Number two.
Sammy ain't getting it, boy! Sammy ain't getting it, boy!
I saw it coming, too.
That makes it fourth and long.
Oh, you're probably going to fake it.
Fourth and long here after the sack. Davis, back to return it.
Rick Hugel with the plant.
Oh, but thanks, by the way.
Davis. Fields
oh,
34.
Do you like that,
corner.
Boy? Do you like that spin move, boy?
I actually did. I actually like so watching that spin move off my man.
In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. Inside handoff. And he carries the ball for a nice game. That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That makes it second and two. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
I just can't wait till I score because then I'm going to do the Clemson chant.
Here we go!
They give to the tailback. Gets to
first
about
down, baby.
What a gain of 3 yards. First down. We played one. Still no score.
Double tight, guys. Double tight. Go down. Mike 12. Ready. Green 95.
Get up.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Welcome you back to the action here, and we have got a tight one going on in quarter number two.
Ready, green 90.
Oh, he's wide open, boy. Oh, look at him go. Look at him go, man. 20 yards on that play.
Yep, it was good enough to get him the first down. That's just a nice play.
From the 17-yard line, first down. Takes the ball inside. They'll bring him down at the 21.
The defense was just all over that play. It didn't fool anybody.
Inside the 10, it's complete, and he's tackled.
First and goal, baby. Cam Sims is rocking it today.
That makes it first and goal.
Cam Sims is like a boss.
First and goal,
man.
From the four. They're knocking on the door.
Yeah, he's pretty good.
It off. Brought down.
Nope. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool.
Brings up second and goal. Just inside the five. Second down.
Dang it, I messed up!
That makes it third and goal. We're at play number 9 of this current drive.
Why am I not in goal line? Why am I not in a goal line?
Alabama up 6.
You ain't blocking that, boy.
Okay.
Whoa.
I'd have to kick this one away.
Oh, yeah. Give it to him.
He's to the 10.
Bro, why are you not doing with a touchback, down, man? You're on the 14. You could have gotten a touchback at the 20.
I don't need touchbacks.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possession.
Passes
left, gets it out to the halfback, and he shoved out of bounds right around the 34.
Ray McCloud the third with a 20-yard reception.
Dude,
I like getting his name.
He needs to hold on to the ball. Or, like, in the actual game, he needs to hold on to the ball. I was at the Troy Clemson game, and he dropped the ball on the one.
Oh, yeah, I saw that game. Troy gave you guys a good challenge.
They did. I was at it was such a scary game, though.
He makes
oh.
It.
That's good for a gain of
8 yards. That makes it second and two.
Two times. Go, D. Let's go. 25.
Run with it. Yeah.
Of 11 yards on the
why is my guy so slow?
That'll make it 3rd and 13.
It's now 3rd down and long. 13 yards to go for the first down after the sack.
I got timeout. I gotta pause it real quick.
Okay.
I gotta respond to a text. All right, we're good. All right, that's
his tailback again. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
Loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll make it 4th and 14.
And it's the offense that takes the field on 4th down.
Here I come again.
This is a very questionable play call here. I'm not sure I agree with it. Complete. He's got room.
Dang it. Oh, well.
And he's taken down at the 38-yard line.
I'll let you go. That was going to be a first and a lot. You got to think that.
Always got to be thinking. They're not.
And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. He might have a chance.
No, you don't.
Nice run to the outside.
A blocker stopped, and I ran into the back.
Well, let's see how that affects them here in this situation.
Watch the slip. Watch the slip. Hey, check my 33. Check my 33. I got two.
Itch's left end is met immediately. Clemson's going to take their first time out of the half.
They need to get back to some hard-nosed north and south running and try not to get to the outside so much. The defense just has too much speed for that.
Third and three.
About 3 yards to get the first down here on third down.
Ready? Behind Weasel! Behind Weasel!
Throws it into...
Oh. Give me that! The user, the user! The user, 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 the bump,
there's no throwing it over this guy's head. He'll go up and get it.
We talked about this sophomore before the game, and he sure can play, I'll tell you that.
That's okay. I'll let you pull up this try and pull out a Hail Mary here.
It's first down. Alabama is up by a touchdown.
This is not a Hail Mary, just to let you know.
Let's go! Rule 45!
Makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line.
You're lucky you got a timeout in time. You had 1 second left.
Yeah.
Now you throw a Hail Mary.
Second down and 7.
Yep.
23.
Save me! Done!
It's a quick one to the tight end, but it's dropped. Points were very hard to come by.
Did you pause it?
No, it's what happened after halftime.
Gotcha. Thank goodness I picked that.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here.
Number one set to return.
And he got all of this one. Great kick.
Guess what? I'm Oh, no. I was going to return it.
I kicked it out of bounds, boy.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. He makes it out maybe to the fullback rumbles.
Got 1 yard.
That brings up second and 9.
Second down and 9 to go. Ball on their own 26. They'll work the left. They go to the left for a nice game.
You did. All right, you're 2 yards away. Let's see what you can do for.
Their own 37-yard line. First down. He's at midfield. Gets to around the 42.
Pitches
and he'll lose yardage.
Let's go, D, let's go. A loss of 2 yards. yards on the play. That brings up second and 13. From the 44-yard line, it's second down.
Here we go!
Tackle made right around the 26-yard line. Tackled around the 14-yard line.
I almost sacked you, boy!
And he's level at the 2.
Well, I got rid of it.
That makes it first and goal. And this is the 9th play of the current drive. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense.
Well, what the heck is this?
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. Clemson lines up for the kickoff.
Okay, I'm
going to
have to
return this. Foster from the 2. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at 22.
Kickoff returns 20 yards.
Should have just let it bounce out into the end zone. You got like the same yardage.
Really? I didn't know you could do that.
I mean, if you move, yeah, you can just, like, let it bounce.
Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. Looking for the corner. He's out of bounds at the 25-yard
line. I don't know what the heck that was I was trying to do. I was trying to hurt him over you.
From their own 25-yard line. Second down.
Mike 12. Let's go. Green 19.
That's incomplete.
What? Challenge. I'm challenging that.
That makes it 37.
I want to challenge that.
Okay. It was incomplete.
Man, I want to watch a replay. I can't. Son of a gun. Hang on, I need a call.
Check. 98 Weasel.
Yeah, Alabama just took their first time out. It's 3rd and 7. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Give it to me. Thank you.
And down he goes around the 39-yard line.
Really a nicely thrown ball and a good job by the receiver to run right under it.
Evan Norwood.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 39. To his receiver. And they make the stop.
Andrew White,
7-yard line. Gain of 14 on the play.
First down.
Stupid linebacker, get out of the way, you idiot.
That makes it second and six. Second and six. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Oh, damn it.
And he is drilled at the 42-yard line. Here's an opening. It's the sophomore that's got it. Tackle at about the 43-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 43-yard line. Once and all, going deep.
The user. Give me that. Dude, when you did that lob pass, I immediately knew I had it.
First down. And as they come up to the line, they're going to be in the shadow of their own goalpost. They've got their goal set on the field.
Safety coming.
Time for some play action. He fights forward to about the 7. Harris gains about 2 yards on the run.
Oh, look at this guy wide open. He's going for it. Can he go? Oh, no way.
At the 30.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
Not to take anything away from the quarterback, but the wide receiver.
That was in a goal line.
Himself. You know, you work all week long.
That was hilarious.
Studying an offense, and
I was in a goal line.
To have a mental error and to leave the star receiver open like that for a touchdown? Well, they've got to regroup.
That was funny, man.
He splits the upright.
That was
extra
just
point.
Funny.
We head to the final quarter, and we've got a great game.
Well, okay.
Oh, my God.
Crimson Tide.
5 minutes.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number 4. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Brought down.
Jeez, was everyone over there?
Loss of one play.
Yep.
That'll bring up second and 11. From their own 24-yard line, it's second down. They'll bring him back.
First down. No, it's a first.
No.
Game of 11 on the play. That'll bring up third and inches.
Not happening.
So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. He's taken down around the 36-yard line.
Are you kidding me? You were tackled before the line.
I got him. Got it across.
There after getting the ball.
7 yard gain on that.
That'll bring up second and three.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Here's a pitch, left side.
You're not getting that first.
And he's tackled.
And
the
what?
Flag on the play.
Holding calls. Clipping. How do I get an offense clipping? Decline it, and it gives me better field position.
Call, and now they'll have to find a way to make up those yards right here.
I like how you just gave me.
Now it's second and long after the penalty.
Oh, I almost sacked it. What? Shit. Oh, that was
your
close.
Instincts tell you to go for the pick, but you've got to make the best play you can, and sometimes it's just batting the ball away.
Just under three to go in regulation. He goes downtown.
Oh!
Huge stop here in the fourth quarter. They've got the lead. They're going to get the football back, but there's still a lot of ball left.
Definitely say after this game we go battle this out on NASCAR.
Return man.
Wait, which game?
Here's the punt. No, they're going to throw it. Wants to go long and...
Give me that! The user, the user! The user, the user, the user, the user! The user, the user!
Marty, hey, that's kind of stupid on your part.
In the game, you got to be more careful with...
For picking it.
Why?
Because if you let that drop, you get it at, like, my 36 instead of your own 36.
Yeah, I know, but I don't care.
It's all right. You'll probably win anyways. I mean, you have the number one team in the country.
It's first down.
How do I have more yards than you, though?
Let's go!
Oh, no, never mind, I don't. Oh, yeah. Stop it.
Before he could get back to the line.
Sometimes a play is not going to work for whatever reason. Doesn't mean you throw the play away. You just need to execute better next time.
Oh, that was not a bad damn it.
Intercepted the junior safety, and he's taken down.
Game changer.
I knew that was going to happen.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. Clemson about to get this dub. Clemson about to take this dub.
A little more than 2 minutes to go.
I should have just ran with that.
A little handoff. He gets out to about the 35-yard line.
Game of three on the play. That'll make it second and seven.
The clock is running. It's a running clock. Kind of scary.
He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. He plows ahead for a 2-yard gain.
When a defense has help and run support from their corners, it takes a lot of pressure off the linebackers and safeties. Great play.
It's third down and five to go. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Let's go!
Caught, open field. Tackle made around the 24.
Down, baby. Stop the clock, baby.
That's good enough for another cleansing. First down.
Oh, it didn't stop the clock. But...
it was a first down, so the clock's not stopped.
Get out of bounds.
Got it.
Right, first, second, six.
Got any yardage?
That makes it second and six.
From the 20-yard line, second down. Ball pops free.
Are you kidding?
They'll knock him down.
At least he still have it.
Clemson's going to have to use their second time.
I know. That scared me, though. How did you lose the football? That's, like, scary on my part now.
Oh, I almost sacked there.
His tailback. He's tackled.
Oh, crap, dude. You're going to have to go for it. You're going to go for it. I don't know. It's going to be close.
I'm screwed, though.
Dude, it's fourth and one.
I know, but I just used a
timeout. And if they don't convert here, then the game is over.
Converted.
Nice run, and he's brought down. Rip.
You have to Rip spike it, man.
I don't need to spike nothing yet.
Got it.
Got it in the end zone.
That was a big, big score, and it makes it a one possession game, but we still got a lot of football left.
Dude, we might be going to overtime, man.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up.
That's where a few fakes.
Nope.
Okay, good.
And he adds the extra point early in the fourth.
Okay.
After that touchdown.
Okay.
Tie ball game, and now it's time for this offense to come to the forefront.
Right now,
Clemson.
Out of anything, I would rather go to overtime. Oh, wow. I wish I hit you.
He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. Early in the fourth quarter, who's going to make the play? Which team's going to come out on top? We're in a tie game, and we're about to find out. He's at the 40, tries to thread the needle, and it's not going to work. And down he goes at the 24-yard line.
Myself, man.
Maybe.
Half my life. I'm kidding.
From the 24-yard line, first down.
I don't know. This is interesting now. If I score quick enough, you can come back and score.
Let's go. Quick release.
What? Where are you going? Oh, Lord.
That makes it second and 10.
Well, why am I running this play? Let's go heavy. Play a run right now.
Gets out to around the 15.
That's a gain of 9 on the play. That'll make it third and 1.
It's third down, and this offense
hurry
is about 3 feet away from that first down marker.
Snap it.
We might look back up when it's all over and say that's the point where they won the football game with that stop.
Fourth and 1. Oh!
I messed it up.
Oh!
Kick is up.
Yo! Let's go! I got a chance!
I messed it up. I think my hand slipped.
I'm gonna take a risk here, baby. I'm gonna run with that.
So early in the fourth quarter in a very, very tight football game, and the game could hinge on this possession. Going deep, lays it out there. Tipped away.
All right. I'm going to overtime.
Overtime.
Who gets first possession, though? Yes!
Yeah, you do.
Oh, wait, no, never mind.
No, I want to defend the side. I know my student section's got my back.
Wait, that's the student section with all the white?
With the hill.
Oh, that's where the hill is?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, never mind. The white's the marching band, I just realized.
Yeah, but and now the marching band wears purple. So.
And here we are. We played four quarters, and we still don't have a winner, so we go to overtime.
Jeez, what line are you in? You're like a...
Quick throw, incomplete.
Broken up.
That was textbook coverage by the defense. That's exactly what you want to do on every single pass play, but it doesn't always happen.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line.
That's not what I wanted to do. Are you serious? Down. 5 yards.
Third down.
Watch it back. Watch it back. Mike 12.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. He delivers. Makes a grab and steps.
What a catch.
What?
What a catch. Yeah. What a catch.
Thanks. Makes it first and goal.
Clemson's got the second best defense in the country.
And they can smell the end zone.
But their goal line stands are pretty good, I think.
Touchdown.
Nope, never mind, I was wrong. Now, do you go for two or do you not go for two?
And
almost blocked it.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 25.
My hands are so sweaty right now, man. You got no idea.
So are mine. Oh. What the heck?
4 yard line.
He just like kneeled on the ground. He caught a cramp or something.
I cramp. Help me. Just gonna keep training or something.
Nice play to set up first.
Yeah, right now I am. Okay, here you go. That's what it comes down to.
Here they go.
First and goal.
Down by a touchdown. He makes it out to maybe the 7 yard line.
Okay.
That brings up second and goal.
Okay. What's it?
Oh boy!
That makes it third and goal.
I'm not slumping just yet, though. Goal. Don't worry.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
Watch number 86. Watch 86. Ready? Ready.
Yo!
Oh, fumble.
That is it! That is it! Woo!
Woo! That was a classic game, too.
Dude, yeah! Dude, that was number one! Holy cow! I gotta record that, actually. I have to record that, man. That was sick.
Because I threw a bullet pass.